When you're making up a list, as you do, of the world's greatest race cars, you've just got to include the Ford GT40. And here's a reminder why. So they built one of the most successful race cars ever. Great. But that gave them a problem, because try as they might, they struggled for years to build anything remotely as glamorous ever again. Until they came up with a really good idea. The best car to replace the Ford GT40 was the Ford GT40. I mean, this is the new car, and come on, you're not fooling anyone. It's okay, 4 inches higher and 18 inches longer than the original GT40. But it is a GT40. Basically, they put the plans for the old car on a photocopier at 110% and said, enlarge. But it is a lot cleverer than the old one. It's loaded with technology. Take a look at this. So you want to see the engine? Right, there it goes. That's actually going to take a moment or two. In the meantime, you've pulled into a petrol forecourt. Obviously, everybody's going to be looking at you. But if they're not, this should tip it. Have a go. Here we go. Let's get to the fuel. Look at that. That's just to put your petrol in. That's unbelievable. We can possibly squeeze in and have a look at the engine now. It's a 5.4-litre V8, supercharged. That's about 500 brake horsepower. That should be enough. Bear in mind, this is a very, very light car indeed. But take a look inside. You've got to have a look. This is just... it's just breathtaking. Look at the switches. Each one looks hand-carved from a lump of aluminium. And the gate around the base of the gear lever. Look at that. None of that nasty rubber full of bits of biscuits and old chocolate. Of course, this isn't real, it's a pretend one. I don't know what it'll be like when they make it. And oh yes, they are going to make it. Ford have announced this week they will be putting this into production. But it's going to be expensive. It's going to be on sale in America from 2004 at about $150,000 a piece. And you're going to be very, very lucky, even if you've got the money to get hold of one. They're going to be incredibly exclusive. Basically, you're going to have to know somebody at Ford.
Other items in the news this week.